I pray they never see me fall. You know how this shit go. Look. Remember sitting at my grandma's house like, fuck it, coming out was kinda hard, cause we ain't really had nothing. I can get a pair of J's if I'm lacking, and I know I'm thinking. But at the same time, sometimes I wish I wasn't, maybe life would be the way it is for me. Hear that shit out, but it's really for you. And you know the bitch bad, but it's an attitude will make her ugly. And have a bed, I slept on the sofa. And yo, we practically family, cause everywhere I went, we had roaches. Who left the cereal box open? I left my car running with all the music in it, and somebody stole it. Fatherless child with a dirty pole. The same kid who stumbled around the projects with a runny nose. We all knowing how the story goes. Most niggas raised without a dad, don't went up the road. Had a dad and gone. Damn. I really got 5 kids and they need me the most. Friends now seem shadow, they appear to be ghosts. So if you sitting at the table, then I call you my bro. Sure. Asking my where I've been caught in a maze. Purse had many days, so my time I waste. God forgive me, but I'm stuck in my ways. And I'm praying for change. They say the sunshine, not that rain. The sun shining, but it still feel like I'm stuck in the rain. I saw Kiva on the ground, I brought so much pain. My big brother had an Emmy, he didn't give me a thing. Damn. Pardon me if you feel like I be stuck in my feelings. Fucked up feelings when you get bad dealings. And when you lose so many times, you forget about winning. I don't really go to church cause I be out just sinning. But I still pray to God and I ask for forgiveness. While I'm over the stove deciding if I'ma whip it. It sound crazy, but that's how a nigga living. Hey, you got it, come get me, should I even go? Tell Jay-Z that I'm stuck in the trench. Politicking with Rick Ross and stop is what a young nigga bitch. It's a policy, I know he'll listen. Got it, bro.